Greetings, mortals. This is Alto's adventure. I thought it looked really cute. The llamas are escaping down the mountain. Quick, grab your snowboard and chase after them. Catch your llamas to keep them safe. Llamas equal points. Tap to jump over rocks. Collect coins and exchange them for cool things at Ezel's workshop back in the village. Coins are worth points, too. Tap and hold to backflip. Be careful not to land on your head. Landing tricks gives you a speed boost. More tricks mean more speed, and the longer your scarf will grow. Jump onto the bunting line to grind it. Every trick you perform in a single chain will multiply the points you earn. Kind of reminds me a little bit of Journey. Force field from tricks and boost allows you to smash through rocks. I don't like the look of that warning sign. You better be careful. Yikes, it's a huge chasm. Make sure you have enough speed and time your jump right. Okay, that's all for now. I think you're ready to start your own adventure. See how far down the mountain you can get. This is really pretty. I think I jumped right. Is this made by the same people as Journey? Like, it looks and sounds similar enough that. Out for that rock. Tap to get, was it a rock? I miss that llama. Come here, llama. Oh. Those rocks are really hard to see. There we go. Whee! This is so pretty. Oh no! Well, dang. Well, I did all the checklists. Pick up a coin magnet. Those rocks are really hard to see. Make it, dang. Was the thing I got not the coin magnet? What was that then? I can't get over how pretty this is. I missed a rock. It's dark. It's dark outside. I shouldn't be snowboarding right now. I should be in bed, all cozied up with some hot chocolate. Not quite jump in time. I'm sitting up. Stay up here. Safe up here. Do a backflip on that and it gains me some extra distance or something. I don't know. Jumping alone just does not seem to cut it. Didn't quite make it up there. There we go. Oh, damn. always wanted to learn snowboarding. But I kind of live in a region where snow is kind of a rare thing. Okay. Backflip thing didn't quite work. I don't know how to get over those jumps. I didn't see that rock. Am I supposed to be able to spend coins at a shop or something like that? Do I not unlock that till a future level? That was a fire. Whew, I just barely missed. Oh, probably should have grabbed that. Whee! Whee! What? Oh, no! That was a magnet! That was a thing that I need! Oh! That looked like it hurt. This game is either surprisingly hard or I am just really bad. Oh, dude. Okay. Well, that time getting over worked. And I immediately hit a rock. Magnet. The thing that I need in order to progress. Not that. Okay, fine. Let's. No, I want to skip for. I didn't realize I had to pay for it. Huh. Whee. Man, this is just so pretty. I was wondering if I was going to make it over that rock for a second there. Whee! The magnet! I finally found it! What was that? What was that? Spook 15 birds, snowboard at night, and a 2x combo. Well, okay then. Okay, so how exactly does one define spooking birds? Because they all pretty much flee from my path. Apparently I've achieved it. Definitely do not want to run into the campfires. Okay, I jumped over that dude this time. Oh, another fire. What are you doing? Why are you chasing me? What's going on? What are you doing? What are you doing, bro? What? Asshole! I was doing so well. Why do you have to even do that? I'm gonna call it right here. So, this was a really fun game. It was really, really pretty. I highly recommend it, especially if you're into, snowboarding, skateboarding games like this. This one appears to be called Parking Jam. Looks like it's just a sighting puzzle. Which I've played enough Zelda. I might have a grasp on how to do this. God, this is claustrophobic. Anyone who's ever actually had to park a car before, probably cringing as hard as I am. Wow, that was a really loud pecan. This is not particularly riveting either. So, on to the next game. I can't remember for life me what this game is. I think I'm figuring it out. I remember seeing an ad for this. Ah, crap, I went the wrong way. Erg. Not terribly exciting. Well, continue giving it a try. Ah, no. I guess that 256 down there is our goal. Well, what? Okay. Well, it's starting to get a little bit more challenging. I leveled up. Whoa, what's going on? Okay. Go away. Like, I can't even think of commentary for this right now. It's just this. Oh, come on, that's not even fair. There we go. What? Go away! Hoping I could knock them into each other. But that's not what I want to do with that.